So, this is a tripod sickle sweep drill, guys. It's just a drill which helps you develop finding a home for your feet. So, when I'm playing open guard, you know, I want my feet in his hips, I want my feet at the back of his knees, or I want my feet on his biceps. I never want my feet floating, because if they're floating and guard gets his grips, he's passing. Okay, so this is just a drill, it's a good drill, it links both sweeps. So just for my basic tripod sweep, guard can forward, I'm here, and my basic cross grip, tripod sweep. Okay, so Carl's escape is to kick his leg forward here. Now already I'm losing that placement of my foot. So I switch grips, I turn from being flat on my back on my right side, I grab his heel, and again I'm pushing, pulling, and I wipe it, Carl snips his leg. Okay. Now I'm back to my tripod sweep. Okay. He kicks his leg forward, again I've lost the placement, I switch back, okay. Leg, he steps over. That's the drill, guys. So keep going. Here. Super slow, guys, and then when you start to get the hang of it, speed it up a little bit, okay?